Hello everyone. As we know that language is acquired only through practice. Practice makes a man perfect, and practice makes the learning permanent also. So for learning any kind of language, we need to do practice a lot. And for practicing a foreign language, the use of poem recitation plays a very important role in learning a foreign language. So in this case, we have poems in literature by which we can make learning enjoyable. So I am going to play and conduct an activity in which through poems and through jazz songs, the children will be able to recite poem easily, and they will also enjoy to learn English language. For this, I have prepared this chart of my topic. The name of my topic is The Ice Cream Man. So this is the 5th class unit, and I have prepared this chart. And with the help of this chart, and I will going to conduct an activity which is called jazz songs. So let's see how the students will learn in a very enthusiastic and enjoyable environment. Thank you. Good morning, students. Do you like activities?
Yes, sir.
So the name of the activity is Jazz Songs.
Jazz Songs.
Which activity is Jazz Songs? So the great wind blows for those who like jazz songs. Very good. It means all of you like jazz songs. Brother, please come here. Brother, please come. Okay, you all like jazz songs, na? So now we will activate jazz song in this activity. The name of the topic is Ice Cream Man. What is the name?
Ice Cream Man.
So I have something special for all of you. You can see this. So students, I have brought something for all of you. You can see this. Do you like it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So now we will sing a song on Ice Cream Man. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay. First of all, clap your hands.
Oh, what a joyful sight!
Oh, what a joyful sight!
the commitment.
To see in the commitment.
Green, orange, white or pink.
Green, orange, white or pink.
Hopefully brown and white.
Hopefully brown and white.
Okay, now let's start again. Okay, 1, 2, 3, start.
When summer in the sea and with soldiers of peace, the ice cream man with little car, the ice cream man with little car, was sailing down the sea, was sailing down the sea, beneath his round umbrella, beneath his round umbrella. Oh, what a joyful sight! Oh, what
have a seat. Now we have the second round of this activity. In the second round, you all have to make a group and you have to drill this activity. And then in the third round, you will all have to perform this activity. Are you ready for that?
Yes, sir.
First of all, you will practice with your group, and then you have to come here and perform the activity and perform the dead song. Okay. Okay, so first of all, group A and group B, please stand up. Go outside. Go outside, yes. Make a circle. And then you have to, come on, very good. Group B and F. Yes, come on. Group B and F. Yes, and group G and H last. Come on. Now, this is the last and final round of today's activity, conversation with the help of jazz songs, right?
Yes.
So, you all have practiced a lot in your group outside the room. And now, the third round is for the performance round. So, who is ready to perform? Who will come forward first to perform? Okay, Kirti, you please come. And your group also, please come. Yes, yes, come on. You also wish to come? Please come. You are also the group member, no? All the team will come. Very good. Big and small team, B and C. Yes, come on. Okay, start.
Oh,
Disha means team, please come. All the team, please come. Very good. Fantastic. And you have to make a semicircle, okay? Make a semicircle, half circle. Don't do it like yes. Yes, yes, yes. Like, yes.
Like this and like this.
Okay, ready?
Like this, yes.
Ready? Start.
Oh, cooling down and high.